Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
In all the time that the Zack Dorn have operated this depot, nothing has ever been lost. Never.
Approaching the coordinates of the Tripoli, sir.
On screen.
I do not understand this. This is not possible. We beam goods to the Tripoli on a regular schedule. There was a shipment yesterday. Another one is set for today. It must be there.
When is today's transport?
Just over 2 hours from now. A shipment of deuterium storage tanks.
Ensign, align the Enterprise so we appear to be one of the abandoned ships. Mr. LaForge, when we're in position, shut down the engines and all systems except sensors and life support.
Aye, sir.
I have a feeling someone's going to be there to receive those storage tanks. I'd be very interested to know who that is.
These quarters were obviously intended for one crewman, sir. There is but a single sleeping space.
I'm sure the Klingons found it amusing to put us in here together.
Since I do not require sleep, I propose you take the shelf, sir. I am content to stand.
Very well, Mr. Data. Thank you.
Are you comfortable, sir?
I suppose so.
Good night, Captain. Sleep well, sir.
Thank you. What are you doing?
Sir? Was I making noise, sir?
No, not exactly.
I was processing all of the information we have accumulated on Romulan society. I am preparing for the task of impersonating a Romulan.
I see.
Would you like me to discontinue, sir?
No. No, please, go on. What are you looking at?
I'm not looking at anything, sir. I'm continuing to organize my files.
But you were looking at me.
I am sorry if I was disturbing you, sir. I will not look in your direction. Do you not wish to sleep, sir?
I don't think so, Mr. Data. Let's go on with the files.
I would be happy to. I have been studying the Krokton segment, as you asked, and have chosen the proper site for our transport.
Captain Kavada to Picard. Please come to the bridge.
We've monitored a subspace message that might interest you.
Sarek is dead.
I love beans, diggity doo.